Turn corn dips. So the fiddle's a nickname for?
The fiddle's a nickname for this instrument. This instrument.
What we call
the,
it?
The violin. It is played at barn dances to create the music for people to dance to.
Hi, my name is Cleo and I'm in sixth grade. The violin is the smallest instrument in the string family. It is played by plucking called pizzicato. Or playing with the bow called arco.
My name is Ariel Foster from the sixth grade. And there are four strings on the violin, E, A, D, and G. Miss Rizzo will play each string with her bow so you can hear how high or how low it is.
To make even more sounds with the violin, the musician has to press down on certain strings on the fingerboard while playing. We will now play a song, Skip to My Boo, which is another song people in the 1800s used to play during the barn dance.
Thank you, Ms. Shepherd, for giving us this chance to perform. Are you ready?